My first exhibition was called Pulse of Life. I had 20 paintings in the show, some of which were done on glass and mirrors. Those who supported me offered me painting materials, because the paints, canvases, and brushes are very expensive. The exhibition was a success. I sold 11 paintings.